Cover me!
I hope you find your friend. I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. But there's already enough shit in the air for me.
Safe travels, deputy.
Help! I'm on the move. Help!
You're kidding me! Let this
open up your heart because I'm coming. Just open up your heart.
There you go.
Rush in.
Again.
Over here, stupid feline.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel.
Peaches! Peaches!
Hi, Mabel. It's finally happened. Noodle passed away last night in his sleep. I can't imagine my house without seeing that big dumb baby lazing around the place. If you could, I'd like to keep Noodle around. I can send you his favorite climbing post you can post him on. And maybe I could put a mouse in his mouth. What's his favorite snack? I don't know if you ever stuffed a snake before. I'm sorry. Come by my place and get him when you can.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their... Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little Peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off.
Peaches! Peaches!
Finally, some help. Took you long enough.
I would like to apologize.
I'm not the gun horse.
Hello?
An older white woman has requested assistance. Are you just going to ignore me? What has this country come to? Those miserable shits raided my place trying to kill my peaches. Now she's raced off for her revenge. If I know peaches, she's gone off to chow down on those hippies. She's probably lounging at the nearby campsite. It smells like armpits and processed meat down there. So those Eden Project losers can't be far away. Go on and find her now. Be sure to take her treats with you. She's just like that little drubbing whore at the marina.
I understand.
She'll follow you anywhere if you give her a treat. Now go get my kitty back.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel.